straight 20s. I mean, like that. Back up. A little more fuller. You have to look on the shoulder. You don't need too much of these for them to do. I'm gonna do a drop set though. This 20 pounds, I'm gonna drop it out of 15. So I'm feeling it for a minute. I'll drop it out of 15. I'll drop it. Do the back dumps at the end of the workout. Like I said, it don't take me 2 sets to feel. One more round of work on the shoulder.